Analog and digital are two ways of sending information. On the left-hand side, we have the newer digital signal. This consists of an on position, sometimes represented by a 1, or at the bottom, an off position represented by a 0. On the right-hand side, we have an analog signal. Analog signals are used in our everyday lives. The way we speak is an analog signal. I can raise the volume of my voice, I can change the pitch of my voice. Digital signals cannot be varied in the same way. For example, a digital signal sent by a light bulb would require the light bulb either being on or off. This is used in Morse code. Sky television and broadband use digital signals. This is because digital signals suffer a lot less from noise. This means interference. We can clearly see the interference on the digital signal. However, it will be easy for us to draw out how this digital signal should look without the noise. The analog signal on the right has also suffered from noise. However, for a computer or a television to decide how that signal should have looked in the first place will be very difficult. This is why on a bad day or when there's lots of static in the air, digital signals from sky television produce a much clearer picture than analog signals on terrestrial television.